Right, here we go.
Go on, Dave.
Oh, I hate this bit.
I know.
Now, this is what it looks like the next day.
This is the best bit, that magic moment where will it, won't it?
Not on live television, it's not.
No, no.
If we recorded, we've got 15.
Yeah.
Right, so the idea is that you flip it up and shake it.
It'll definitely come out. Go on, Dave, go on.
No, it's not.
Get... Trust us to do something like this.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Stupid.
We could have done sandwiches or something.
Oh. No, you have a go.
Right.
Don't smash the plate.
Oh, flipping Nora.
Like TD. Right. Now, if it doesn't come out the first time,
yes.
You just slide the knife
what around. You do? Just put the knife
around. Release the pressure.
Breaks the voyage, doesn't it, dear? Breaks the voyage.
Told you should have done a stir fry.
Come on, will it? Come on!
Careful, careful!
Go on, Dave, go on.
Yes.
Yes. Yeah.
Now, look at that.
Oh! No! We've had a collapso.
Oh, dear.
Oh, flaming Nora.
Generally, it just relaxes, a bit like when my wife takes a Spanx off.
Oh, yes.
It doesn't quite go as catastrophic.
No.
But
no.
The flavour's going to be... Quick, the berries
on. Put the berries in. What you do is you'd lay the berries on here like that. It looks all lovely.
You haven't put the cheese on yet.
No cheese on it, Alex.
What?
There's no cheese.
What?
But what we do on that perfectly formed mound, we surmount with a sprig of mint.
Will you stop laughing in the studio, will you?
Well, then we just put berries on there for decoration.
It'd be lovely, Dave. Where's
I'm
the clotting cream? Where's
I'm gutted. In rehearsal, oh, it popped out.
It did.
Now, Alex...
get the best bit. Get the best side.
It's family service.
Yes, it certainly is. Now you just dig into that.
I couldn't possibly eat a whole one.
Oh, you could, and have some
cheese,
clotted cream.
clotted cream.
What? Mm. In this chaos, what drink would you go with?
I'm
this?
Just going straight.
Yeah, I'd have a bit of fun with this. I'd go for something like a summer cup cocktail, like a Pimm's Royale. So summer cup. Ooh. Put something fizzy in, but instead of Prosecco and Cava, maybe something sweet like a Moscato. Yeah. So then it's just a really fun celebratory drink. And for any Puritans out there, just ditch a summer cup and just have the pink Moscato.
Oh, yes. Well, I personally don't. I don't think a pint of stout could fix that.
No, not at the minute. What do you think?
It's utterly delicious. 5 out of 5.
It's all about the taste, dude. It's all about the taste.